it's when it's worthless. Also, Spot. Notice how the number two man is running back here, putting a bag of powder into his other bag. The wet sponge can kill any sparks, and notice how Gunner Wheeler has his thumb over the vent. If any air gets pushed inside, it can be just like blowing on fire. That's a bad idea. Kenny, that will suffocate any sparks from the embers. Now it's safe to put the bag of gunpowder in, and now it's rammed all the way to the back of the cannon, under a little hole called the vent. Now, you notice how Gunner Wheeler takes a brass wire. Brass does not make sparks. That brass wire is punched hole in the bag of powder, and now we can quickly move this cannon to shoot through our wall, not into our wall. Notice that simple machine he used, a lever, to easily move that 600-pound cannon. Also notice this screw. We can use that to point the cannon up or down. Now he's taking out a little brass tube with gunpowder inside and a 40-cap called a friction primer. When the pull ring is pulled, the friction, like when you strike a match, will create a spark and shoot fire inside this cannon. But since he doesn't want to hurt his hand, or since when you fire a cannon, for every action there is an equal and opposite reaction, he's the side of the cannon.
Ready!
This time, please cover your ears and open your mouth.